have been severely diminished by the war, but a few of you have shown up, and I thank you for that. I see some of you still have your human disguises. Neptune, please come forth.
Owie.
You have been training for nearly a year, so I wish to promote you to status of full merfolk.
Thank you, my lord. I'm honored. I will not fail you.
I know. Now be gone. As for the rest of this meeting,
yeah.
It is cancelled. The war is still raging. You are all dismissed.
Master, the time has finally come. I can finally get my revenge on Triton. Without you, I would still have to use that stupid talisman. But now I can have legs whenever I want. Thank you, Luciana.
Anytime.
Master!
I hope to see Triton dead within the next fortnight.
Of course.
And after he's dead, we'll move on to some bigger targets.
Like who?
Why, Morvos, of course.
What? Morvos?
Yes, Morvos. I didn't know you cared.
I don't, but why would you want to kill him?
I don't like to talk about it.
But he's my brother.
So you do care?
I don't, but just tell me.
Oh, all right. I was a changeling. The Merfolk Council took me when I was very young. But unlike your son Hathorn...
You knew about Hathorn too?
Yes, yes, as I was saying. Unlike your son Hathorn, I was not put into a human family. Instead, I was cast out of the Merfolk colony altogether. I was part of that group of Merfolk who planned to create the potion that would eventually turn them into sirens. However, once I saw what the potion was doing to them, I betrayed them too and served no one. I started dealing with darker people, illegal sirens and the like. That's where I got my wand. Eventually, I met you, Ursula, and now I can finally finish what I tried to start when I joined the sirens. As for Morvos, he's never been kind to me, not since I betrayed his father and the rest of the sirens. I just wanted to get revenge on them, all of them, for all of the things they've done to me.
Hello, Hathorn.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Oceana.
Who?
Well, I told you, Oceana.
Okay.
What did I just do? What is this? I have to get out of here. I can't teleport? I guess I'll just wait for someone to teleport me away. I always seem to.
You are happy.
Mexican sirens have brought their war over here again. I have to get out.
How did this happen? It must have been that potion that I drank. I hope I can dry it off. Oh, good. Oceana was talking about when she said that the war was coming here. I must have lit some sort of fire. I hear fire trucks.